Dear students, I am sharing you three questions of CST previous paper. Bau dhan is a variety of rice cultivated in Assam. Bau dhan is a variety of rice cultivated in Assam. Number two, in the Midwheel India, the term phanam referred to coins. In the Midwheel India, the term phanam referred to coins. The third, Ras Bihari Bose was actively associated with the Gadar Party. Ras Bihari Bose was actively associated with the Gadar Party. Thanks.